This is Dom Plays Minecraft here, and welcome to episode 9 of Me Inside My Wonderful World. This is a series where I am in survival in Minecraft on the PlayStation 4 edition, and I've never actually said that in the beginning of my videos, but in the last episode, I said at the end, I said I would get some obsidian, and sorry about that. Siri just decided to come on. Are you serious? So, yeah. What was I saying? I tried to get some obsidian. Yeah. I tried to get some obsidian. And I said I would do it out of the episode. And I did. And... yeah. I said I would do it and I did. And I forgot... I was commentating and all that, and I forgot to press record. So, I know I said we'd build a nether portal in this episode, but I'd already done it, and a creeper's come and blown up my... a great big hole. So, yeah. In today's episode, we are going to go to the nether, because I had a little explore, and it is actually a very nice nether, I will admit. That sounds really weird, but first... we're going to clear up that hole because that coal is really starting to freak me out. So let's go and fill that in before anything, any more creepers come and blow us up, because otherwise that won't be very good with it. Right, let's just go and do that. Okay, and just eat a pork chop while I'm here. And it seems like I'm going to need a lot more dirt than I thought. Right, let's go and get another stack of dirt, because we have loads of stacks of dirt. And there we are. And you're probably also wondering, what is the great big minecart thing? The great big track there. Whoops. Whoopsie doodles. I did not mean to do that. Hang on. Let me fill in this form. This form? Let me fill in this hole first, and I'll tell you guys, because... otherwise, I'm going to get too distracted. There we are. Right. Now, the great big deal with this is that there is a trophy... the trophy I'm gonna get. So if you keep seeing me trying to put track down, or if you see me going mining and just picking up iron and gold and all that and not many diamonds, then you'll know why. So enough yiff yaff about that. Let's go to the nether, shall we? Seems like a very nice nether idea. Does that make any sense? Actually, first of all, we do, I've got some pork chops to pick up. So let's go and see if we've got any more food in here. No, I haven't. Got baked potato, but, we'll take it. Why not? Okay, we'll just wait for that to smell. We'll just wait for the thing to cook. And you, isn't it, if you're wondering how I'm doing on the, Rainbow Collection Trophy. I've only got 3 more colours to go. I can't think what they are, though, there. One of them's lime green. I can't think of any other ones. What ones haven't we got? Okay, let's have a look. Nope. Okay, of course. Dear. Okay, magenta, light blue, yellow, lime, pink. Okay, we have pink, grey, light grey. We have cyan we need. That's the one. So, what do you need to make cyan? I forget what you need to make cyan dye. Ah, here we go. So, you need cactus green and lapis lazuli. Do we even have any more lapis lazuli? I think we do. Okay, yes we do. We have loads of lapis and that diamond is still there. So, hopefully we'll be able to get that. Anyway... enough riff-raff about that. Let's go to the nether. Let's go. Okay, we're going. See you later. Woo! We're in. Are we in? We're in the nether. We're in. Oh, whoops. Might go in the wrong way, but we're in. We're in the nether. Now what? I don't know. Ah! Okay, it's dark in here. I can hardly see. I don't like it. It's kind of creepy. At least there's no gas or anything to blow us up. Okay, sorry about this. It's a bit laggy. I know. But... ooh. Okay, there's no gas or anything. So that's alright. See, if we can try and find a blaze spawner, but... if we can't, then I might have to, Ooh, what? Ooh, wow. Oh, look. Some good stuff in here. Oh, say. Okay. That's good. We got some stuff in that chest. Okay, let's see what's in this one over here. Unless we've already looted it. Yes, we have. Okay. There might have been... ah! Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, that was pretty scary. I did not expect that gas to be there. Okay, can I shoot it? Well, okay, it's not interested in me right now. Right, wait for it. Okay, it's there. There it is. Okay, get it. No! No, no, no. This is not good. This is not safe. This is not safe. Okay. Oh, boy. And there's a wither skeleton. Oh, boy. This isn't good. Okay. This is scary. This is... ow. This is really scary. I don't like this. I'm going home. I'm really quite scared. Help. Okay, that was pretty terrifying, if you ask me. And why is it always my armor goes missing? Okay, let me just put it back on again, because it always seems to lag when I come out of the nether. Okay, there we are. Right. That was pretty tense. I'm not going to lie, that was tense. That was terrifyingly tense. So, I think I might have to go out to the nether out of episode, because I just don't like going to the nether. I will admit, it is really quite scary. Quite terrifying. So, there is one trophy that I want to get, and that is to... sugar. We haven't got any carrots. Okay, never mind. Forget about that trophy. We won't do that one. Anyway, let's have a look at our jobs wall and see what jobs we've got to do. Okay, find Enderman. We can do that. Gather rest of colours of wool. We can probably do that. But first, what I want to do is I want to kill this cow. Try and get some more meat. And I want to wait till it's night so I can get some more bone meal. Right. Okay, I'm going to wait till night, kill some skeletons. Actually, there is a trophy to try and kill a creeper with arrows, but I'm not sure if I have actually got any arrows. I have one arrow. Okay, we have 8 obsidian. That's not bad. Okay, what do you need to make an arrow? Let's have a look. Oh, no. Oh, sugar. Okay. Flint. Oh, we need flint. Oh, that's alright. Got gravel, haven't we? Have we not got gravel? So we have gravel. Okay, yes we do. Okay, fine. Right. Let's go and kill some mobs. Actually, do you know what? We'll wait till it's completely night and then... once we hear zombies, we'll just run for our lives. Okay, let's just place some gravel here. And wait till we get some flint. Come on. Okay, just wait, keep going. Oh, no. Okay, there we go. Right, wait to get some flint. Come on. Come on, flint. Okay, now there's no flint, so might as well just come out here and just bid them all. Oh dear, there's zombies. Okay, but no skeletons. Okay, zombie, leave me alone. Okay, take that. And take that. Ow. And take that. And take that. Okay, there we go. And zombie, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Oh my goodness. And there's a creeper. Oh boy, this isn't good. Okay, run. Run from the creeper. Run from the creeper. Oh my goodness. If he's going to be right in front of me, I'm going to scream. Okay, but as soon as I open the door, he's going to be there! Oh my goodness gracious me! Okay, get away from me! Get away from me! And get away from me! And one more hit. Perfect. Okay, he's gone. Whew, that was terrifying. And... wait, was that a creeper? Is that a creeper I just saw? Okay, no, it wasn't. Okay, good. Oh dear! Who knew creepers and zombies could be so terrifying at night? Okay, let's just see if that skeleton dropped anything when he died. No, he didn't. Oh, you wait! You dropped on a gold chest plate. Oh well. This is an upgrade. Okay. There we are. Okay, sorry about that. I just had to do that because why not? Why ever not? Okay. Okay, I'm not letting you out, chickens. Hell no. Okay, let's see. Let's kill this dog. Let's kill this cow. There we are. Right, and actually, there is one thing I want to make. I want to make some mushroom stew. And some pumpkin pie as well. So let's go and make what am I looking for? Okay. Let's go and make some bowls. It's bowls I want. Okay, how do you make bowls? Oh my goodness, I forget. See okay, there we are. Okay. Let's see. Okay, we just need the two mushrooms which are in there. And right, we should be able to make... okay, two mushroom stews. One for now, one for later. Okay, let's see. What else can we do while we're waiting? Okay, I suppose we could go back to the Nether, but I seem a bit scared to. I mean, this Nether's not that scary, is it? Suppose we could go back there. But I just don't want to die again like I did last time. Okay, do you know what? We're doing it. Wait, let me go and put the gold in the chest. Okay, we're going back in. Okay. The Nether really isn't that scary. And oh boy, and we glitch. Because there are any... okay, no, we are safe. We are safe. Okay. If I go down here, there's not going to be anything. If I go down here, there's not going to be anything. If I go down here, there's not going to be anything. Oh, sugar. Why does it always do that? Okay, there we are. Right. Ah! Oops. I did not mean to drop that. There we go. Oh, what the... okay, do you know what? Let's change that to that. There we are. Right, now I should feel more safe. I don't really like being in another, to be totally honest. Okay, the only problem is I don't like getting lost. I mean, if we get lost, then we can always reset the net, though. Dear, what the heck happened here? Yeah! Hey! Oh! I hate it when that happens. Ow! Stop trying to kill me, Gus! Boom! Did we get it? Did we get the ghast? I don't think we did. Ow! Stop killing me! don't you... And there's a wither scout here. There's a... Ah, you get away from me, sir. Get away, get away, get away, get away. Okay. I'm getting out of here. I'm getting out of here. I don't like this. I don't like this. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. He's screaming the heck out of me. Okay. We're all right. And we got a bone. Perfect. We got a bone. We made bone meal now. Thank you. Okay, there. Right. Now can we make... Ah! Dang it. We can't make lime. Wait. We haven't got lime. No, we haven't. Ah, perfect! We can make it. Ah, wonderful. For a second, I thought we couldn't. Right, there we are. Right, have I got my shears? No, I don't. What a noob I am. Right. What other colours did we need to make? We needed to make another one with... thingy, wasn't it? Cyan! Cyan, right. Cyan. Where's the lapis? There it is. Okay. Okay, let's go and make the cyan. Light blue wool. Cyan. Here we go. Okay, where are all the sheep? Sheep, where are you? There. Sheep. Sheep. Okay, come on. There's got to be some sheep around here. There has got to be some sheep around here. Where are all the sheep? Ah, there's one. Found him. Ow. Oh. But he hasn't grown his wool back. Okay, let me take my armor off because it's really starting to bug me. Where's my helmet? Okay, alright. Good. It just seems to keep glitching every now and again. It's really annoying. Is there any sheep? Come on, just one sheep will do. Oh, God. Come on, one sheep. 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 Sheep, sheep. Okay, right. Let's go this way, see if there's sheep this way. Hopefully there should be. There should be. Okay, there's a cow. Excuse me, cow. Have you seen any sheep? No? Okay. Fine. Whatever. Where are all the sheep? Is that sheep over there or is that a horse? No, it's a horse. It's a horse, of course. Okay. Right. This is a bit ridiculous. No sheep. Maybe they all run away. They saw my sword. Sheep, where are you? Oh, God. My goodness. There we go. Come on, there's got to be a sheep around here. Like, just one? Oh, did I hear one? Okay, no, that's a cow. Excuse me, cow, have you seen any sheep? No? Okay, this doesn't really work. Does it? Nope, it doesn't. Okay. Okay, come on, there's gotta be just one sheep. Should we go and see if that sheep that I thought Grows wall back as Granny's wall back. So we're gonna see if that one's done anything. Hope he has. Okay, it's starting to get dark a bit. Oh, God. Okay, let's get out of here before it gets dark, because I don't like it when it gets dark. It really does creep the heck out of me. Okay, let's eat some of this mushroom stew, should I say. Okay, where are all the sheep? Oh wait, I heard one. I heard a sheep. I don't know where, but I definitely heard one. But where was it? Where was he? Where did I hear it? Can't think where, but I heard him. Don't know where. Okay, let's just go and eat this bit of steak. Where are all the sheep? Okay, maybe in the morning they'll come. Okay. Sheep, where are you? Sheep, sheep, sheep. Okay, let's go and see if we can hear where that sheep came from. Because I thought he came from that direction. I definitely heard a sheep. There's definitely a sheep here. I definitely heard him. That's a chicken. Chicken, a cow. But no sheep. Okay, right. I might have to look for one in the next episode. Because I'm not finding one right now, which is a little bit concerning. And, yep. Unless that sheep that I heard grew his wool back. Let me just go and check. I'll go and check, and if not, we'll end the episode. Okay, let's go and have a look. And maybe we can... See, he hasn't grown his wool back. Let's go and help him. Because I feel like that's what we need to do. Because that's what friends do, right? They help one another. Okay, don't worry, sheep. I'm coming to rescue you. I am coming to rescue you. If I can. Right, so you're there, and you're trying to get to here. I see. Okay, so let's try and help this guy, shall we? Okay, we're nearly at to him. Okay, come here. No, come here. Look. Look, I made you a little pathway. See? Look. Now you can jump on here. You can get on here, no problem here. Let me put another block so you can get on there a lot easier. There we are. Right. Now you should be able to get on. Unless I put another block there. There we are. Oh, whoops. Sorry. Okay, you're going to get on? Or you just going to bleat? Okay, come on. Come on, sheep. Oh, wait. No! Oh, you nutter. Okay, fine. Do you know what? We're going to have to do it the old way. We're going to have to get a fishing rod. We are gonna have to get a fishing rod. Seeing as he's not gonna follow us or our commands, to be exact. Okay. Let's go and get a fishing rod, shall we? Go and get a fishing rod, see if he follows us then. Have we even got a fishing rod? Yes, we do. Okay. Let's go and get him. Bring him back where he belongs. Look at him, he's got so far out. Oh my goodness. He's such a noisy sheep. He doesn't even know where he's going. Okay, he's coming with us. Come on, sheep. Come on. Come this way. Oh, whoops. Oopsie daisies. Right, come on. Come on, you're coming this way. You gonna come or are you just gonna stay there? Come on. Okay, fine, he's just gonna stay there. Do you know what? I think we're gonna have to kill him. Such an idiot. Idiot sheep. Right, sorry sheep, we're gonna have to kill you. Sorry, doofus. Right, come on. Come on, you know the drill. Okay, fine, you're not gonna cooperate, that's it. Oh my god. Sheep, they're so annoying. Okay, fine. There's no more sheep. So, we might have to, or I might have to find one in the next episode. Because we've run out of time. Sorry, but, oh well. Who cares? I don't. So, thank you very much for watching this video. And don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. And I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye!